Outside right now, though, we are mostly cloudy. Pretty quiet up there in our capital, Federal. City View Cam, a look downtown. We're at 45 degrees. That's our current temperature. Winds are pretty light this morning, about 3 miles an hour out of the northeast, and they'll be relatively light, at least into the early afternoon. Later on this evening and heading into tomorrow, the wind will eventually start to pick back up. Temperature-wise across the area, still holding in the 40s for Gladstone at 45 degrees. 44 in Shawnee. Blue Springs right now is at 47 degrees, and as we go through your day, 40s this morning. We're going to be right around 58 degrees by lunchtime. Plenty of clouds around through the morning into the early afternoon. 61 by 2 o'clock. Maybe a sprinkle or two. More so as we get into the late afternoon and evening, that's when we'll see a better chance for some light rain to drift into the area with temperatures still holding near 60 degrees. As far as where the rain is right now, well, most of it's across east and southeast Missouri, and even what's out there, well, that's falling apart. So we're getting this initial area of moisture moving away from us, and right now we are just dealing with that cloudy sky. Looking off to our north and northwest, that's where we have a few more sprinkles showing up across South Dakota into Nebraska. It's that area of showers that will bring us our rain chance here a little bit later on this afternoon into the evening. So between now and then, mainly cloudy, late afternoon, evening, that's when we have that chance of seeing some of those showers roll in. Here's Future Scan. Let's take a look at the timing. So now you're looking at 7 o'clock this morning. Again, showers off to our east. They're going to keep making their way away from us, so not too concerned with that. Lunchtime, still mainly cloudy, but as we go from noon and head towards 5 p.m., that's when that next batch of showers, which I just showed you, moving through South Dakota into Nebraska, that's going to push in late afternoon, early evening. This is 5 p.m. Heading through the remainder of your evening, that area of scattered showers will continue sliding eastward. Not everybody gets rain. Now you're looking at midnight, and those showers pushing into our far eastern communities near Sedalia, Clinton, and Butler. And then overnight into early Tuesday morning, maybe an additional shower or two, but most of what we'll see should be out of here by that point. So if you're going to the game this evening against Tampa Bay, that first pitch at 7:10, a few showers possible, right around 59 degrees, 57 at 8 p.m., still cloudy, and then 54 by 9 o'clock as that game is going to start to wrap up at that point. Temperatures over the next several days, as I showed you, 59 tomorrow, back in the 70s, Wednesday and a Thursday. It's going to be windy as well as that warmer air comes in. Lots of sunshine, by the way. Clouds return as we head into the weekend. Scattered showers and storms possible on Saturday, late in the day. So here, Saturday's not a washout, but on Sunday, better chance of thunderstorms with a high of 65.